I quit smoking weed recently, and is anyone pot smokers out here? Of course. Fucking rural area. You guys are all growing it out here. What are you talking about? You get silent as shit. They're like, does he know about it? I stopped smoking it because I had a lung thing. And my buddy was like, dude, he's like, I got a guy. Don't worry. You could eat it now. Right? He can sell you weed cookies. Yeah, it's not the same. Not the same at all. Like, not only is the buzz not the same, but going to get it isn't the same feeling. You know what I mean? Like, when I buy drugs, I want to feel like something may or may not go wrong in the process. You don't want to get stabbed, but it's that little bit of danger that makes it cool, right? You're in a back alley or something. How dangerous could it be when you're buying baked goods? It's too comfortable of a feeling. It was like a hippie kid. He met me in the parking lot of a bookstore. I was like, Chapters? This ain't fucking dangerous. He pulled up, he was driving a Prius. I'm like, that's fucking half electric. I get into the car, he didn't even have it in a plastic bag because he cared about the environment too much. He pulled out a wicker basket from the back seat. He's like, yo, bro, if you buy six, I'll throw in a liter of soy milk. I'm like, what the fuck? So I stabbed him.